Buddy, I killed your giant space butthole. What you gonna do about it? Send something bigger than a giant space butthole at me? Cause I don't think that that they make those. Holy crap, I have so much money! Power node! That isn't a fail, because I still won. So keep your opinions to yourself, thank you. You want to count my fails, count the facts. I beat a space butthole. That is not a fail. Getting lost inside of an elevator, however, is a fail. Alright, that's chapter 6. Oh, yeah, we're at the end of Nicole. Nice. Easier, especially with the weird style of mouse sensitivity that this game has.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted.
Just me.
If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked.
Of course it is.
It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck.
Of course they do.
Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
I don't want to go into another zero-G environment game. Ooh, node. Oh, I'm gonna have so many nodes when I finally find a place to use them. Like, right over there! Alright, explore everything else first. Plasma energy, good, because I need that gun back. Money. Hello. Okay then. Good to know you were just testing the sound system, I guess. I hit the store. Wine racks. Ripper, mate. Where'd that store go? Yes, I'd like to buy one of your highest quality outfits. 4 power nodes. What'll I upgrade? Probably the Ripper, but I have to see. What can we do with 4 nodes on a Ripper? I can increase its reload speed and its capacity. You know what? That sounds fun. Cool. 4 nodes out the window. But my Ripper holds 12 shots now and will reload faster when I inevitably run out of ammo for it. Oh, hey, buddy.
Isaac is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Oh, there's no way you're not gonna. Going down. And here we go.
But there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the
whole
goddamn bay.
How did she survive long enough to find her?
We need to find a beacon.
Find her.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Why, yes. There is. In fact, you can look at it. Hi, buddy. I forgot not to use the ripper on that guy. Okay. Gonna reload everything. Okay, some ammo and everything. Okay. I'm gonna keep using the ripper for now. Just not on that guy. Also, the game gets 10. Hello, lovely. Okay, I'll just leave you be in your chair, I guess. Well, something's making delightfully squishy noises. Somewhere. Attack. certainly ran into it with great gusto. That's a store. Processing root problem. Oh good, there's two deadly asteroid pieces floating around waiting to kill me. Out there. So I'll just not go out there. Oh, you cheap game. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
What kinesis gun? This thing? Oh. How do I make things move away from me? That's how.
Anomaly destroyed.
Cool. I destroyed an anomaly. And another anomaly decided it my butthole was tasty. Where is it? There it is. Okay. You've officially been fired. Oh, that was good. Pro skills right there, guys. Pro skills. So good at gaming. You know
what?
Dead body. You're freaking me. You go in there too. There it is. There it is. Baby two? Baby number two. Well, right, you're right, baby number three. Oh, there you go. Attack me this time? Oh, cool. Alright,
last... Reminder.
Shut up!
Gravity must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you.
Last anomaly. Reload anomaly? Is it?
Reminder. Gravity must be restored before accessing the control room.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
I'll remind you how my foot works in a minute. anomalies. One. ID anomaly? Is this game that much deeper than I thought? Oh, there it is.
Isaac, it'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
So let's put it back. There's an idea no one seems to be considering. We put the marker back. It does what I think it's gonna do now. Oh, that was not open before. Ooh. Ooh. Have a point, Dead Space. That makes 10. Excellent use of betraying my expectations.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
I'm on my brain. I don't think I use that much. Can I recycle it? Oh, I'm over here again. Okay. That's what I get for running. Yeah. Ooh, pulse rounds.